In this video tutorial, we'll explain step by step how to recover your device if it has a screen lock or a forgotten Gmail account. In this video tutorial, we'll use a completely updated method to recover our device. What are we going to do? Well, let's watch the step by step video tutorial to recover it. First, let's log in. It's to a Wi-Fi network. We're going to connect to a Wi-Fi network first of all, and we're going to explain and we're going to show you that our phone is totally locked, since our phone was locked, and what we did was format it. When we reset it, it was locked both with the same lock but also with the Gmail account. We're going to connect to the Wi-Fi networks. As we had said, we're going to use a totally updated method. We're going to use a tool that will help us recover our device. This tool is universal. It works on both Android devices and iOS devices. iPhone, it also works for the brands Xiaomi, Oppo, Vivo, Realme. For all operating systems on Android, we're going to explain step by step what you're going to do. I'm also going to explain to you that before running, what is the program we always recommend deactivating, what is the antivirus temporarily, so as not to make some mistakes. This tool that we are going to use in this video tutorial, we are going to leave it in the description of the video and in the first pinned comment so that you can download it and then you can run it on your PC so you can recover your device. Another thing that I also want to tell you, since this tool has a small cost that is accessible to anyone, so I recommend you watch the video step by step without having to advance it, so you don't miss any of these details. As we can see here, our device has this lock pin and it also has the forgotten Gmail account. Let's go to the PC and we'll make the following configurations. I always like to deactivate the antivirus before running any program. This is temporarily, but with these tools there is no need to deactivate the antivirus. But anyway, for those people who suddenly go to run that tool and it doesn't let you, don't let them run it. Well, you have to go what is your virus. Let's go to our antivirus. And then we will select the following settings. We will go to the left side, top, we go to this shield that appears here, we give it below. We will go down here, we will be able to find manage the configuration and we can deactivate it. But EH is this tool, there is no need to deactivate it. This would be the tool, after installing the we install it. Then we run it and this is how it will look when we have already logged in. Before they have to log in, and as we had told you, this tool has a small cost. Here it also gives us what is a 50% discount to be able to use this tool. Well, as we were saying, our phone also has a lock with the Google account. What we are going to do, now we are going to go to home here and we are going to select the option that appears here that says remove Google PRP lock. That would be the first option that we are going to select here. It would be this Samsung. Today we are going to do this video tutorial with the Samsung operating system. Well, that said, we are going to give it here where it says start. We give it start here. We have all the versions of elimination with a single click. We also have what is the MediaTek CPU. We also have what is the Qualcomm, which is Snapdragon, United States model. Operating system from Android 11 to Android 13. Here we have the previous operating systems. But also let me introduce you that here we also have to recover. What are our devices? EH iPhone, here we have for the iPhone. Also to eliminate what is a block of any Android. Here we also have removal of the activation lock and clown. We can also delete. For those iPhones that are blocked by activation lock, we will be able to do it from here. Here we can also this option that we have. Restoration of the Telegram apps, also recovery of some files that we have deleted, some photos, some videos. Here we also have data eraser, system repair. This is when our device suddenly has the operating system crashed, we can repair that software. Here we have many, many tools. Here it tells us that we can also do it wirelessly by a QR code on Android, and from here we can connect it to the iPhone. We have many functions here. This tool not only also here on the left side we also have for call history, contacts, iPhone applications, WhatsApp and many other things. Make backups, backup history and many more functions. So today we are going to dedicate ourselves to eliminating what is this Google account deletion lock. If you access this tool, you will have many functions. Aside from deleting the account, we're going to select our model here, we select. Now we select the model of our device. Then we're going to click here where it says start, we select the first option. We click on start, we click here where it says start. We're going to connect our device, we're going to connect it, it's already connected. Ready, here it tells us that the first thing we have to do is go to emergency call. Then here in emergency call we mark asterisk, number 0 asterisk number, and we would stay here on this screen. Being here we're going to click next. We're going to wait for the program to do its entire process. As we can see here, it's already loading everything, eh. As we can see now, we click here on this little screen that appeared here. Here it marks us, we give it these permissions. Now we click here on authorized, we click on authorized. Since we have given it authorized, we're going to click it now. Now our device would restart, we're not going to touch anything. We're going to leave it like that, we're going to leave it like that. Our phone is going to restart. When our phone restarts, it is because the video tutorial has been successful. As you can read here, it says the Google PRP lock has been completely removed. Our phone is going to start. Now what we are going to do is wait to see if our device has really eliminated the program, has deleted the Google account. Another thing that I also want to tell you, when we use additional tools like these, or it may be another, these phones are always left with some errors. How are we going to correct these errors? As you can see, it took us directly to what was at the beginning. We are already at the beginning. Now what we could do is go to what is settings. Here in settings, we go to about the phone here near the phone. We cover here and then we are going to click above and we are going to click here where it says reset. This is to cover what is the email of our phone. When it is fully recovered, we click where it says factory data reset and we reset our phone. When our phone is completely reset, it would be free of any errors. Ready to use.